rồi sao? Are you a baby, Rosa? Are you a baby? Oh, put her down. Let her walk.
She wanted to be picked up.
Rosa, you can walk. Can you walk? Okay. So, villa number 8 and 9 down here.
Now, is that the same lake over there?
Yeah, the same lake. So, the resort is around the lake.
Yeah.
Yeah, we could walk down here, huh? So beautiful. With that Rosa, we can ride a bike.
Yeah, good idea.
Or you hold Rosa, I would take a bike.
Yeah. So I think you can leave your children at the front desk of the hotel, right? they'll just like you can leave your suitcase there.
Yeah. I can put her in the cabinet.
Okay.
Is it okay, Rosa? There were 4 in the bed. Okay. Ah, 9. There were 9 in the bed, and the little one said, "Run over, run over." So they all ran over, and one fell out. 8. There were 8 in the bed, and the little one said, "Run over, run over." So they all ran over, and one fell out. 7. There were 7 in the bed, and the little one said, "Run over, run over." So they all ran over, and one fell out. 6. sis. There was sick. There was sis in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over." Yeah. Very good, Lisa. The leaf. Rosa? Rosa V? Flower. Yeah, can you see the white flowers? Oh, it's the cloud, the flower here. Are you sleepy, Rosa? Not the trees. Yeah. Yeah, Daddy can support Rosa. Yeah, who walks everywhere. Rosa? Careful. Careful, Rosa. Yeah, I'm using the safer pants for a thicker.
All right.
Rosa? Rosa, what are you doing? Rosa? Rosa, look! Look!
Rosa, look at mommy. Look at mommy.
Look. Okay. Okay. Sorry, cheese!
Cheese! Rosa, look. Look at mommy. Rosa, look.
Oh, careful, Rosa. Stand up.
Jump.
Jump.
Yeah, you're such a good jumper.
Jump!
Okay, let's go down this way.
Okay.
I know we were already went down there this morning, but I'll show you the spot I was talking about.
Mm.
Nice little spot for a picture.
Okay. You go down? No, no. Hold Eddie's hand. Rosa?
Little spot, isn't it? See the trees lined up?
Mm-hmm. Rosa? Rosa V?
Rosa. They're outside. Shouldn't kill the mice because they're outside.
Oh, you never knows. You never know. One day that we go inside the house and you can keep it. You can catch it.
They go in, you can kill them.
No.
But if they're still outside, it's not fair to kill them. Shouldn't kill them when they're outside. Outside is where they belong. If they go in the house, there's only one punishment. The punishment is death. Death for going in the house. But if they're outside the house.
Rosa, who is so happy? Rosa again. Who is so happy? Who is so happy? Who is so happy? Yeah, beautiful.
Yeah.
So beautiful.
Oh, Rosa, can you see the bird? Can you see the bird?
Rosa, go back. Go back. No. Throw it away. Is it this one?
It is this one, yeah.
Oh! Careful, Rosa!
Get him, Marie. Get him. Oh, no.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Rosa, it's mommy.
All right. What do you want, Rosa? Do you want to walk or do you want to get picked up? What do you want? Okay, okay, okay.
Jump!
Yeah, jump!
Who likes jumping so much?
Yeah, jump! Jump!
Jump!
Mom!
Yeah, we walk. We walk.
Mom!
Okay, you want to get picked up?
Okay.
Oh, Rosa. Rosa, who is so happy? Who is so happy?
Who's mommy? Mommy. So much fun. So tomorrow, that guy who has the machine to blow the leaf away, he will say, "Why are so many leaves in the road today?" Shem. Mm. Daddy hasn't say Shem yet. Shem! Careful.
Yeah,
keep going. You okay? Oh, of course you.
I know. Yeah, it's a tough life. Yeah, that's what happens though, huh? When you get older.
No, Rosa. Put on your hat.
Rosa, you want to put on your hat? Yeah. Put on the Rosa hat. There we go. There we
Yeah, put it on. Put it on. Okay, go. Let's go. Yeah? It's good? Go.
Oh, mommy's hat. Mommy's hat. Who's gonna get mommy's hat?
Thank you, Daddy. realize mommy has so much. Oh, now come here, Rosa.
Mama.
Yeah? Yeah, comfortable, Rosa? Comfortable? Building.
Well, yeah. I mean the truck and the crane.
Yeah, maybe one more house.